Social workers are doing goodness to meddle in people's lives. That is a very common perception.
Hi, I'm Lila. I'm from Student Service at Children's Society, and I'm in Singapore Children's Society for the past 4.5 years.
I'm Jiahui. I've been in Children's Outreach at Children's Society, and I've been in Singapore Children's Society for 9 months.
Hi, my name is Rachel Tan. I'm the Center Head of Support at Children's Society. I've been in service for about 20 years, I suppose, you can guess my age, I'm just going to.
Okay, hi, my name is Taha. So I'm actually a senior social worker at Fox and Children's Society. I've been working for about 9 years, coming to 10 next year. Yeah, almost a decade of service.
My name is Vidya. I am a senior social worker at Education and Family Services at Children's Society. I have been at Education for about 7 months, but in Family Services Center for about 8 years.
I'm Lisa, social worker for Education and Family Services at Children's Society. I'm serving 2 years, going 3. Yeah.
So all social workers are women. Okay, so I would like to debunk that easily by okay. I hope not, because I do have clients who say that I am a very feminine voice. So when I call them, they call me Santa instead of Mr. Tama. So yeah, but please do not be fooled. There are men in the social sector.
I suppose women always have that persona, they very nurturing personality. So within this location, women tend to gravitate towards this location. We do have very good views.
Okay, anyone who has a kind heart can do what a social worker does.
Mm-hmm. I think it takes a kind heart to do it, but I think it takes more than that. I think it takes a lot of perseverance, a lot of determination. In our line of work, we see that not all situations flow the way that we want it to, so we need to be able to take that and deal with it as
well. Mm-hmm. And I think we need to be a lot of knowledge, a lot of experience, a lot of understanding and user assessment, case conceptualization that is behind the scene, that probably a lot of my colleagues.
Social workers only work in lower income families, right?
I think issues don't just affect the law of income itself. I think there are a lot of emotional issues that we face. So even though we agree that the bulk of clients are from lower income group, I think it's not just that.
I think there's also society stereotype about social work. People lower income families have social issues in America. But I think in my line of work, I also
even if our clients might not have had the opportunity to say, I think we really appreciate the work that you do. So my hope for everyone is to take time to also have rest and enjoy doing what we do.
Take care of yourself.
Yeah, you want to.
When I bring this work, enjoy miracles do happen. Enjoy the journey and most importantly, practice self-care. Because we do it when you practice stuff, then you can do service to others as well.
I just wanted to use this chance to say that thank you for doing the work that you do. I think apart from self-care that you like to share, always remember why you do what you do.
Keep on going, be strong, and know that we are not alone.
say we are not alone because we are a community, we are a group all together. We're not just individuals doing our own work, fighting for client or having our client or number. We are a community that can strengthen, support, and encourage each other around.
Follow your heart, follow your passion. Sometimes it takes a little bit of courage, yeah, but you just have to step forward. I think the world is a better place to come to.
Thank you.